Often, it is art that is stable, and we who are transient. It is art that creates, and we who must obey. It is the eternal heart ever beating within the creative soul. The cosmic catapult animating our every breath. Not only are we a room full of artists, but we are also living art ourselves. The sensate product of a supremely prolific universe.